Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Elizabeth Adams, and I'm a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in San Diego. This is your weekly weather briefing. First of all, I wanted to start out with the spectacular sunrise we saw from the windows of our office this morning. We are very lucky to have such an amazing view from our office. If you have any photos you would like to share with us, head to our social media accounts on Facebook and X and tag us. Here's a look at our satellite this afternoon. Thin but widespread high clouds are moving through much of the central and southern California areas today. High clouds could stick around through the region over the next few hours, so be sure to keep an eye out for the colorful sunset this evening. We've been very lucky with our string of nice sunrises and sunsets as of late, and today looks to be of no exception. Weak Santa Ana winds will continue through tomorrow morning, but these winds will mainly be confined to the coastal mountain slopes. Peak wind gusts of 30 to 40 miles per hour can be anticipated, with the strongest occurring below the Cajon Pass. Use caution if you're traveling through mountain passes this afternoon through Tuesday morning. Our warm weather will continue across the region through Wednesday. Tuesday is expected to be the warmest day of the week, especially west of the mountains, where highs will reach the upper 70s to low 80s. Highs will range around 10 to 15 degrees above seasonal averages region-wide. Warm conditions will continue on Wednesday, especially across the mountains and deserts, where highs will reach values 10 to 15 degrees above normal. Highs will fall a few degrees west of the mountains, but will still run around 4 to 8 degrees above normal. Noticeable cooling will be felt on Thursday as a ridge of high pressure breaks down over the western United States and is replaced by a fast-moving low-pressure system to our north. The most appreciable changes will be felt in the way of temperatures, with highs only reaching the upper 60s to near 70 across the coast in the valleys, the 50s in the mountains, the 60s in the high desert, and the upper 70s in the lower deserts. Winds will finally turn back onshore and strengthen, especially over the mountains and desert slopes, where wind gusts up to 40 miles per hour will be possible. Winds will also be gusty over the outer coastal waters, where gusts will approach 20 knots, so use caution if you're planning on being out on the water. Increasing surf will also be seen across area beaches, with the highest occurring in southern San Diego County. Surf of 4 to 6 feet, with sets of 7 feet, will be possible. The late week pattern change will be short-lived, though, as the low will quickly move eastward and be replaced by another ridge of high pressure. Looking forward to the upcoming weekends, winds are expected to turn back offshore and strengthen, and this event is potentially looking stronger than what we're seeing early this week. Warmth will return as well, with the highest temperatures expected to occur on Sunday and Monday. Finally, warmth will generally continue through the middle of the month, but we could be looking at the potential for the return of some precipitation. The Climate Prediction Center is showing a slight chance of above normal precipitation for December 11th through the 17th, so the storm track could potentially shift by the middle of the month. Stay tuned. Thanks so much for watching. For more information, please check out NWS San Diego on Facebook, X, and YouTube, and head to weather.gov/San Diego for site-specific forecasts. Have a great week.